It's an exciting moment for the whole family when children start secondary school. It's a big change, and with it brings new experiences and challenges for children to learn and thrive. Year 7 introduces your child to a range of new subjects and learning techniques. They develop new skills and ways of thinking to set them up for the rest of their schooling and beyond. Your child also has access to specialist teaching and facilities. Secondary schools offer a range of academic and vocational programs to help your child reach their potential. There are also programs for children with exceptional academic and creative ability, and hands-on programs for children with talents in academic and applied studies, sports, and the arts. The classroom layout changes in secondary school, with your child learning a diverse range of subjects, usually with a different teacher, and a different classroom for each subject. Your child has a timetable so they know where they need to be and at what time. There's also lots of hands-on learning, like science laboratory experiments and drama and visual arts workshops. Secondary school is different from primary school, and some things may take a little time to get used to, such as the increase in workload. One of the best things you can do for your child is help them develop good study habits. Proactive and organised studies are essential in secondary school. Get your child to establish a routine. Encourage them to study at the same time for the same amount of time every day. Find a quiet place to study with no distractions, and get them to plan ahead for assignments and exams. A little bit each day is better than cramming the night before. While study is an important part of secondary school, it's also vital that your child looks after themselves and has a healthy school life balance. Make sure your child schedules breaks during study periods, eats healthy meals and gets plenty of sleep, and is physically active. Preparing for secondary school and talking about the changes with your child can help make the transition a smooth one. You can both prepare by knowing the transport options, getting uniforms, stationery and books early, getting to know the layout of the school by attending parent information sessions and student orientations, setting up a study area at home in a quiet place free from distractions, having a healthy and balanced routine each day. And when they do start secondary school, check every now and then to see how they're going. If they need a bit more help or advice, they can speak with their teachers or school counsellor. If you need to talk to someone, call the school and speak with the year coordinator, student services staff, deputy principal, and if necessary, the principal. Secondary school is an exciting time for children, and together we want to do all we can to help them enjoy it and to achieve their very best. Visit education.wa.edu.au for more information.